Mina Bryant here from TheoryAndProfit.com, and today is day seven of the vlog, 30-day vlog challenge. And I actually played around with, or tried to play around with Screener and with Jing, and neither of them would work for me. So I am doing another face-to-face video, which is fine, but I do want to be able to practice my screen capture videos, and I've done them in the past with Camtasia, with an old version of Camtasia, which apparently no longer wants to work, so I'm trying to find some new way of doing screen capture videos, and no, I'm not exactly sure what I'm going to screen capture yet, but I still want to play around with it because this is a challenge and I want to walk away learning something new, you know, about how to do different things online. And, oh, you just heard my other doggy. She's having some sort of issue. We're not sure exactly what it is. The vet thinks it's a cold, but, you know, I worry. I mean, they're like my little babies. So anyway... couldn't get Java to work. And then I remember there was something on my computer and on any Windows computer, or maybe any Windows computer, I don't know, called Windows Media Encoder that you can use to also do screen captures. Well, I played with that for about 40 seconds and recorded a video, and it was awful. So I either need to learn how to make that better, right? Or tweak the settings or something with that and use that, because it's already on the computer. I don't have to download anything. At least it worked. Or figure out what the heck is going on with my Java installation, because nothing is recognizing the Java installation, even though I know I have it installed. So that's pretty much it for the day. I didn't want to wait for too long. You know, I played around with it for a couple hours, actually, and didn't want to wait too much longer to get the video done. As you can hear in the background, the noises of my doggies, they know. I don't think they recognize that, you know, daylight savings time took effect, but they kind of get it. When they start to get antsy, they want to go. So I'm going to go take care of that and hang out with them before it gets totally dark outside, before it gets much colder than what it is now. And I will see you tomorrow in day 8. And maybe with a screen capture, maybe not. Maybe you'll just see me again. Anyway, later.